You've probably watched football before, but not quite like we do here.